So the Early Career Award was given to the contributions we have done in terms of ergonomic human-robot interaction and collaboration and teleoperation. So in these two research topics, what we have done is to create a synergistic collaboration between humans and robots, when the robots can understand the dynamics of the humans and the ergonomics and comfort of the humans through our new models that we have developed, and they can respond in consequence to improve their productivity and ergonomics at the same time. So we also took these dynamic models that we developed in our work and brought them in another application scenario, which is teleoperation. So basically humans can make robots, in particular mobile robots like our Mocha, to loco-manipulate in far distances by knowing what is the exact state of the human and providing the movements that are required to perform those remote manipulation tasks. So overall, our contribution is to tackle the issues related to the musculoskeletal disorders, which in European Union is causing a lot of issues and costing a loss of a big fortune, which is estimated around to be 240 billion euros a year. My team and I are highly honored to be a recipient of this prestigious award, which came to our lab at Istituto Italiano di Tecnologia. And this actually motivates us now much more to continue in the direction of research we have been doing. And this brings a lot of recognition also to the research and also to follow-up steps that gives these research more credibility and potential to be implemented in real industrial scenarios. And we hope that we will be soon able to put these hybrid manufacturing units in real use cases and to see less and less workers being injured during their work and more productivity, even in situations like the recent pandemic that we have seen. So these solutions can be very smart and very productive and respond to several challenges that today's society is facing.